particularly from the corners this year. He does love to play in the mid-range. He has all kinds of moves in there. You see the free throw stroke. And he can also attack the rim. So that is kind of the first thing that he thinks about. He's got the size defensively. You know, still working on some aspects of the game, passing and the rebounding. But those are some of the things that he mentioned that he can feature. In addition to cutting to the rim, which would help, you would think, when he